Hello, Atlanta. Happy Mother's Day. Hey, you know no junk food for breakfast.
Ted lets us.
He also lets you go to school without any underwear.
It's called free-balling, Mom.
Sandy is a single mom.
Her ex just got remarried to, like, a 12-year-old.
Hi, Sandy.
Hi.
I'm here for a job.
Tell me more about this tween and your ex-husband.
I'm sure I exaggerated. I'll have a better idea once all the acne clears up.
Bradley is Mr. Mom.
Did you go to the supermarket?
What do we need?
Juice.
Eggs.
Eggs? And tampons.
What was that?
Tampons.
I'm just gonna write T. I'll know what that means.
Need a price check on organic.
No, that's not necessary.
Daughter?
Yeah, two.
Same boat, two sons.
It's nice meeting you. Sandy with two sons.
Jessie never sees her mom.
It's just all this Mother's Day stuff, and I start thinking about how I haven't talked to Mom.
Hi.
Oh, I have to say, Jess,
you haven't aged that much.
Thank you. I will run
to the river. Man, door's open.
You guys are supposed to be in Texas.
Yes. We've been driving 20 hours straight.
Where's the little ladies from?
I gotta drain the lizard.
Thank you for sharing.
Hi, down the hall.
I can't take him anywhere.
Yeah.
Kristen never met her mom.
I was adopted. I've always wondered, did she just throw me away?
What you have to do, you have to find your mother.
Do you have kids?
Career keeps me busy. Who shall I make it out to? Out
on the verge of this April.
I'm 16, I have a life.
Wait, where are you going? Rachel, get out of the car.
Celebrate the one day.
No matter what's happened between us, you're always my mother.
That connects us all.
We're not who the world thinks we are. We decide who we are, when we want, and who we want to know. Out on the verge of the rest of our lives tonight. Out on the
verge of the rest of our lives.
Dad! Are you okay, Dad?
Happy Mother's Day.
Mother's Day.
Tanner, no.
Oh? It's like the fourth time he's done this.